Born in Corfu in 1921, Prince Philip of Greece and Denmark was welcomed into a world of title and privilege. But when he was still a baby, his family were forced to flee their home. A military coup meant it was no longer safe to stay in Greece.